So we decided to quit work, rent the house out, and
we're going traveling!
It's
Episode 8, Valencia, featuring Charlie Brown, Cousin Susie with the Slim Ankles.
Yes!
And Calera, featuring the Blues Super Van. However, this is a very special occasion. Who have we come to Valencia to meet, Riley?
Charlie Brown!
Yay! Way! Let's go! Go! Go!
Charlie Brown is Riley Bear's best friend from Italy. The last time they saw each other was at our wedding last May.
Yay! Charlie Brown's here with his mum and dad to see the MotoGP.
We do look like we're sat in someone's garage.
So one of the reasons we went for a van like this, as opposed to a big white thing like this or like this, is so that we could camp more covertly if need be. So Riley has passed out with Charlie Brown at Lewin Fields Airbnb in the middle of Valencia City. So this is an opportunity to test it out. So we took the signs off the van to make it more inconspicuous and stayed in the street below.
I just can't believe how busy it is.
We've just woken up in the middle of Valencia City.
Oh my god, there's a bloke getting changed outside the van. No one knows we're in here.
We're just surrounded by hundreds of school children.
Smile, you're going to be on YouTube.
So whilst we're here in Valencia, let's show you what the beach and marina is like.
Keep up in the dog picture!
We'll be right back. evening, the most random thing happened.
Ever.
Now, bear in mind, we are a long, long way from home.
So, we're in this lovely restaurant, mind your own business, having a nice drink, and then my cousin walks in.
Unbelievable.
Of all the joints in all the world, and she walks into mine.
Go bigger, go bigger.
We only wanted a pizza.
Unbelievable.
So, whilst Pete was at the MotoGP, we took cousin Susie with the slim ankles on a limited offer, one time only, Riley Bear experience.
Adventure starts already.
It only took 60 seconds.
Action!
Sadly, all good things come to an end.
Another one bites the dust.
Next up, Calera! About 10 minutes down the road from here, we found this little beauty.
Woohoo! Woohoo! It was pretty special.
And it was pretty special, yeah. Because we met...
And action!
So, we're the Blue Super Fans. I'm Doreen, this is Jesse, and this is our little Victor. He's 5 months old, and we're traveling for almost 4 weeks now, and we're super cool.
People, you might have a small chance to like us as well.
Yeah, like real good. So, yeah, if you want to follow us, it's on Instagram, Blue Super Fan, and YouTube as well, Blue Super Fan.
All right! Woo!
Say something funny.
Funny! Yeah.
Go and sit over there.
You hear other people comment on that picture.
You behind the camera were getting way too drunk last night.
We did. It was a very good night. And we talked a lot of positive things about you and Sarah.
Score!
We are on a very pretty beach near Calera and we met the most amazing couple. It's our first 10 live friends.
Yeah.
Yay!
Best friends on the road so far. Oh. And while you're filming, we're going to have a little show of your son taking a poo. Yeah, but it's better than puking because he puked all night. Oh.
Yay!
That's a lucky girl. Yep. That's it, I guess.
Right.
It's so tiny.
You're amazing.
He's like, woohoo! Let's switch. Let's switch. Listen to mommy and daddy.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Safe travel.
Bye.
Yeah, you too. Take care.
Awesome. Bro, I love
Bye.
You.
Bye. Lots of love.
We miss you. You guys.
We miss you.
What's going to happen next week?
Oh, it's gonna go!